Hi, Powerful Connections. I am Melanie DePaoli, and I will be your speaker next Friday, September 15th, at your monthly meeting. We will be talking about how you can leverage LinkedIn, regardless of if you are a business owner or if you work for another company. And we're going to talk about how you can use LinkedIn to build your professional credibility and how you can use it to generate new clients. So I have a tip for you today. And the tip is your headline. Your headline is that little area of text just below your name when you look at your LinkedIn profile. This headline should be 120 characters or a tweetable phrase that clearly communicates the value you provide and how you are different from others on the market. Don't worry if this sounds a little intimidating, but think of it this way. Would you rather hire I've got samples here for you. Would you be more interested in a profile that said PR professional, or would you be more interested in the number one publicity expert on Google? Would you be more interested in a coach? Or would you be more interested in a strategic planning consultant and leadership development? Which profile or which headline sounds more enticing for you to actually click through and look at that profile? That is what we want for you. We want to help your profile become more enticing to the people that are looking at it. So I am looking forward to seeing you on Friday, September 15th, so we can talk about how you can leverage LinkedIn to grow your brand and grow your business. And if you're coming, please make sure that you bring your Surface or your laptop or your iPad, whatever you use to do work, bring that with you, because the last hour of the session, we're actually going to do workshop format. You're going to be asked to bring that out, log into LinkedIn, and we're going to make changes right then and there. Again, I'm Melanie DePaoli, building brands worthy of going viral, and I am looking forward to seeing you at the Powerful Connections meeting on September 15th. Have a great day.